Hi, my name is Isabella. I'm a second year pharmacology student, and I'm gonna tell you three reasons why I decided to study pharmacology. So the first reason why I decided to study pharmacology was because I found myself interested in the science-based modules during high school, such as chemistry, organic chemistry, biology, and I really wanted to find a degree that balanced those modules and kind of like join them together. And pharmacology is really perfect in doing that because you're not only studying how we can discover drugs and develop them, but we're also studying how the body clears them and handles with different types of drugs. So the second reason why I decided to study pharmacology was the practicals and the lab. I've always loved being in the lab and learning new techniques and methods. So they're a very big part of my degree. And so far I have worked with very interested tissues such as rat livers, guinea pig ileums, and others. So I have not been bored during my degree. So the third reason would be the very different and variable job opportunities that this degree offers. After graduation, you can work in very different areas and specialties in the pharmaceutical industry. You can work in toxicology, you could work in drug discovery, or research. You can really work in a lot of different areas, and if, for example, you don't want to work in the lab, you could also work in non-lab based jobs such as medical writing or data analysis. It's a very broad degree and it offers many opportunities for the people that study in it. So I would say that if you love science and you want to learn more about drug discovery or development, and also you enjoy being in the lab, pharmacology might be right for you. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye.